Hey guys, let's see how to change tone of text message in iPhone. So just go to settings and scroll down and find sound and haptics, tap on it, and now tap on text tone. And now from here you can change the tone of text message in iPhone. Select whichever you like. You can also go to tone store and purchase a new tone which you like. Thanks for watching, guys. Please do like the video to support us.